Oh, yeah. I usually don't like to give away secrets about my Undertaker. But for you video game fans, I think I can dig up a few. The sliding choke slam can be very effective. Hit down, toward, and punch. Down and power punch. How about a 10-hit combo? Hit kick, power kick, power punch, and punch. Now for my Undertaker's mayhem move, the Demon Howl. Hit down, towards, and kick.
I have one more bonus mayhem move. The Demon Dizzy. Hit down, away, and kick. Rest in peace.
I heard when things die down around the park, Paul likes to play video games. Oh, yes.
Shawn Michaels, the Heartbreak Kid, here with some smooth moves and some hot tips. Let's kick it off with the flying kick. Just hit power kick for 3 seconds and watch him fly. Now a 16-hit combo could come in real handy. Just hit kick, power punch, punch, power punch. Or, to double your pleasure, how about a double snap kick? Hit kick, away, away, and power kick. Finally, for my mayhem move, the Frankensteiner, hit towards, towards, and power kick.
The Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels definitely has some of the smoothest moves around.